This is a Rolls-Royce 2025 engine, date about 1934. It's a short engine, there's no cylinder head with it. The bores appear to have very little wear. I'll be rotating in a minute, so you can see the pistons going up and down. The engine came from originally from a 1934 Hooper bodied chassis, number GAF3. It was dismantled in 1963 by Evans and Oliver, and presumably the various components were sold off at that time. As far as I'm aware, the engine hasn't been running since then.